Alright, here we are, attempt number one in the Dirt Legends at USA. Qualified P4 is the number 5 car. This is a night race compared to earlier in the season when it was a day race. The setup I have performed well during the day. I didn't make any changes to it for this race. So we'll see how it handles a night race. Once we get going, there are 8 of us. Strength field ranges from 5,400 to 1,300. So,
follow car number 2 in the outside lane.
So the leader's holding back. He's going to probably go pretty early. It's going to be my guess. They're already bumping.
Okay, Zane, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Go, go, go!
Yeah.
To check up there to keep from getting into him. Wide there.
The leader has just done 27.02.
Hey, you're blinking a little bit, Brady. Let me know.
Apparently the 3 wrecked.
Your lap time was 27.38.
Well, let me ride it again, like usual.
Oh, split that one.
We don't have enough data for that.
Nothing changes. Funny, we usually say out of best, you know. Can't drive around them, come through them. I had just told you you're blinking. You didn't blink there, but you got sideways and you were eating there.
Alright, let's see
really
if we can stay ahead of Matthew.
Deal. And I probably, if you didn't open your mouth, probably just would have let you gain position and keep going.
The gap behind is now,
you know,
1.45.
Didn't feel good about it.
I need to race for hiring. The player got me in it.
I mean, if you go back and look, you can see it was a genuine accident. But if we watch the start, what do you call that?
That lap was at 27.36.
All right, so let's hope we didn't use up all our luck getting through that one. Smooth. We'll take the high line once it starts slicking up. Starting to get rough on entry into one.
Me, I don't know how people run these
races
for a living.
The one is catching us.
Okay, Zane, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Catching us very fast.
You've just done a 27.56.
Hopefully, four will slow the one down a little bit, but I doubt it.
The gap behind is now 1.76.
Oh shit. Lee. Well, there goes the majority of my lead.
You've just done a 28.09.
One has caught the four.
Okay, I'll give cut warnings. The gap behind is now 1.79. All right, Zane, halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. That lap time was 27.62.
Thank you.
last lap was a 27.63.
Alright, so now we're coming up on all the lap traffic.
That lap was at 27.64.
Alright.
Mackenzie, it's getting closer. The gap's come down to 2.1.
I don't know if we could stay
in yellow flag reports.
In the front. Coming up on the lap cars. Because now that the one has gotten by the four, he's cutting into our lead pretty big. About 2 seconds a lap. There.
You've got 1 gallon left. Last lap time was at 27.75. The gap to Mackenzie behind is now 1.81.
Okay, we got around the 3 clean.
Just done a 28.09.
All right. Well, we got around the 8. No help to him. Oh, the 1 gets around the 8 fairly easy. Kudos to him.
All right, I'm bottom for you.
Gap to Mackenzie behind is now 1.57.
All right, 4 to go.
Your lap time was at 27.82.
For the lap traffic. go.
Stay focused, we can win this.
Need Matthew, you're getting screwed back there.
One more lap to go, stay focused. That lap time was 27.90. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
All right, one more corner. Here we go.
The gap to McKenzie behind is now 1.54.
All right, we won that one.
Perfect drive. Absolutely flawless.
Well, we got lucky on that one. Alright, let's take it to the pits, take a look at wrecks and results.
Good one, Dan.
Thanks, I got lucky when you and the one got together. The four was low, and I got in the middle, and I split y'all.
Hey, driving clean, look what happens. It pays off when you get yourself away from incidents.
Alright, let's take a look at Rex. Alright. Okay, so that was on the 3. I think the 3 was complaining, but that was all on the 3. Alright. Yeah, another one did. Slide into him. Or the 2 slid into the 1. So that one was on the 2. And he was going to apologize, but the 1 decided he's going to complain quite a bit about it. Let's go take a look at us. So, I went in a little high. And good thing. I got lucky that the 4 didn't come up and clip us. Miles Morris. He's a premier guy. 7 into the wall. Bounces it off the 1. Three over rotates. Seven over rotates right in front of the 8. Had nowhere to go. 8 slides up into the 7. Six into the outside wall. off the inside wall. Six is going to over rotate. And that's it. Alright, let's go take a look at results. Alright, so we gained 7 safety, 88 I rating, and we finished first with 124 points thanks to 1 and 2 getting together. So, good race. Probably should have been racing for third, but I will take that win any day. So, if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button, and thanks for watching.